Seduce your lover with a special charm from Sicily. It's a primitive charm of blood. Sicilian members of the Black Hand cult believe that a few drops of your own blood mixed with that of your lover's food or drink will bind the two of you through eternity. So potent is the known effect that it's not considered necessary for your lover to know the spell is being cast. Beware. Unless there is true love, it can be devastating to capture your lover in this way. Turkish enchanters use the sexual seduction spell because it generates wild, exciting pulsations that create delightful physical involvements without the weight of obsessed emotional madness. This one's my favorite. You will need salt, coarse. Sprinkle it in a circle about you. Remain within its protection for the entire length of the ritual. Light one large red candle. On parchment, write the name and birth date of the love object. Now, to be sure that you'll be the one who holds the balance of power, write your name and birth date on top of theirs. The spell will work after you have performed the ritual for 9 consecutive days. Place the parchment into the candle flame, and as it slowly burns, chant 3 times the incantation. Light the flame. Bright the fire. Red is the color of desire. Light the flame. Bright the fire. Red is the color of desire. Light the flame. Bright the fire. Red is the color of desire. Bulgarian witches say that if you're looking for greater sexual opportunities, with pure silver 3 times tap crystal, and 9 times ring a small Slavonian terracotta bell. But Finnish fascinators claim that if your home has candles burning brightly, you'll be visited by merry wood nymphs nightly. Chinese spellcasters have a fantastic formula for an unusual form of lovemaking. They have a spell that will enable you to travel through dream dimensions without leaving your bed. You will be able to project yourself completely and make love realistically with a lover who may be a great distance from you. With this drawn sleep ritual, consider the variety of adventures possible. To begin, draw a white chalk protective circle around your bed. Place a live turtle under the foot of your bed and 3 fresh mint leaves in your pillowcase. Before retiring, light 3 blue candles and let them flame for 1 hour. When you blow out the candles, ring a bronze bell once, and then 9 times whisper, Orpheus. 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 Orpheus.